Jeannot will challenge Reaves. After that hit, here we go. Wow, you talk about a heavyweight battle here. Second year man Jeannot against one of the best fighters in the game for the last decade. And here they go, pounding away at one another. Everybody on their feet. Reaves firing away with the right hands. He's got to be careful. Jeannot trying to get a couple more shots in. Reaves landed a couple. Jeannot standing up for his teammate. Jeannot, an overhand right, and down they go.
Good job there by Jeannot. Sticking up for his teammates, fighting the toughest guy, if you want to say, the heavyweight champ of the league, Ryan Reaves. Gets McDonough from behind, and Jeannot answers the bell. Tough start, trying to get a grip on him there. What a great job there by Tanner Jeannot, fighting one of the toughest.
Not everybody will challenge Ryan Reaves.
Absolutely not. He is a beast.
Double minor high stick as well as the fight. So Lausanne joins Jeannot in the box. 6:19 left. Buckle your seatbelt.